Here's a scene from Friday night at Wrigley Field, Pearl Jam's big concert. To set up the scene here, they've just had a 2.5 hour rain delay. The show started after 8 o'clock. They played for about 40, 50 minutes. Then a huge storm was supposed to be coming in. They cleared the infield, all the fans under the grandstand. They waited it out for 2.5 hours. They came back on stage. Eddie Vedder comes out alone with an acoustic guitar, and he's playing his Cubs Let's Go All the Way theme song for the Chicago Cubs. He's a diehard Cubs fan. He grew up in Chicago, spent a lot of time in Wrigley Field as a kid. So this is a pretty big deal for him to be playing his hometown and his home ballpark, really. So as he's doing the song, he finishes the song. Then he brings out Ernie Banks. People say greatest Cubs player of all time, Hall of Fame first baseman and shortstop. And there's Banks coming out to the wing from the wings to a huge ovation. He displays a glove that he says that Vedder had given him, that Vedder says he used as a kid. We'll have to investigate that further, but Ernie says it was a gift from Eddie. And then, of course, they sing the final, they sing a verse of Let's Go All the Way, the Cubs theme song. But it was a great moment at Wrigley Field, and the fans, it totally re-energized the fans. So after, you know, after a 2.5 hour rain delay, you know, Banks and Vedder together are there on stage. Vedder with a Cubs, donning a Cubs jersey. Suddenly, you know, we were back in Friday night, Pearl Jam at Wrigley Field mode, and we'd forgotten about the 2.5 hour rain break.